You know, Deer Camp seems so empty. It's lonely since you passed away. How long's it been now? Anyway, 5 or 6 seasons? 75 years. What a life. When he was young, he used to walk all day across this land. Then came the middle years, and you know, you wouldn't know it, but he got tired just walking to his stand. He used to sit over there behind that old shack, and you know, he kept a coffee warm, maybe a little Irish whiskey, and until we got back.
Opening day. The magic's not far away. Find a deer standing in the dark. Moonlight fades and coyotes bark. Say goodbye.
Goodbye. Fathers, uncles, brothers, sons, in-laws, outlaws, and the young ones. So I'll sit here at our favorite tree, remembering back to 1963. Yeah, I was just a kid, and you taught me how to find my way, and how to shoot and track and fish, and another day together? Oh Lord, I wish. So treasure your memories and keep their old stories alive. And tonight, let's raise a toast to old oaks fallen in the forest.
To the old oaks.
To great hunters gone on before us. To Uncle
Joe.
To the joy of deer camp. And to you, it's so hard to say goodbye.
Goodbye.
When the tamaracks turn golden and the frost is in the air, their faces come alive in the trees like some old camp song sang by the firelight. I remember deer talk and laughter, strong coffee on the wood stove, cedar smoke, flapjacks and maple syrup, old turdy-turdies, red long johns, steaming socks and the smell of wet wool. It just brings it all back.
Opening day. The magic's not far away. Find a deer standing in the dark. Moonlight fades and coyotes bark. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye,
Dad. Listen, you can hear them now. They're still with us.
Yeah, you remember that season down on the Yellow River when you went through the ice, you came out frozen stiff, turdy-turdy all froze up, and you jumped a whole herd of deer, and Ronnie got that fork buck. He let you use his gun, and then he went for the truck, and you got a 7-pointer with a dang near his last bullet, remember? And then there was a year when we built the cabin. There was 3 grandpas that year. Grandpa Robert, Henry, and Frank, and all the boys, Ted, Donald, Lester, Ed, Alfred, and Glenn with his 300 Savage. Yeah, they blazed your trails and read your first buck sign. Those were the days. Ain't nothing like a good deer camp. And the bucks, by golly, we got some dandies. I remember it just like it was yesterday.